Hello, spider peeps. Okay, I'm not starting at the mat. Don't worry, the mat's still to my right. I'm starting at the AMS. So look, I'm nearly out of black bamboo PLA. But down here, I've got some PLA basic from Elegoo, some white and some black. So I'm going to print out a benchy and then see what happens if I put the Elegoo filament in afterwards. So let's find a benchy. Okay, here we go. So benchy. There's loads of other benchies when I last looked. Am I going to actually find one that's right? Ah, yes, they've still got this one. Look at that one. Ew, look at that one there. Slime benchy. Maybe that's print out later. But let's just take a standard benchy. That looks okay. Prepare to print. That'll do. P1S, which is mine. Hit next and then make sure that I select my black bamboo PLA filament. Confirm that. How long have we got? About 30 minutes to print that. That seems a long time. Okay, that's 12 grams of filament. I'm really hoping that there's less than 12 grams of filament on there. Got a bad feeling about this, but let's do a benchy and see what happens. There we go. That's sent to the printer. Printer should start whirring any second. Oh, there we go. There goes the AMS. I've got a feeling I've still got too much filament on that, but it might have difficulty pulling it back now. I think that looked a bit springy. Maybe we'll get two benches out of that. So I've got a different print plate in. This is the BQ's glacier plate. Well, cryo grip. I'm just experimenting with that my mate Paul gave me. Not my mate Vince, my mate Paul. Hello, Paul. Leave that to it and I'll show you the time lapse. Okay, this has run out now, but I'm getting a funny error saying it can't feed it into the feed. So let's go back to the desk and do the dirty with the filament. Okay, this is where the magic happens. So before I lose this, let's write PLA black basic. Don't need this. Send that to Terrain by Aaron. Oh, SpiderMaf sneaky. Thing we don't know is whether the bamboo printer writes these NFC tags. Does it just read? I mean, it would be more expensive to put a writer in. Okay, Elegoo PLA Basic, 1 kilogram black. And this is, that doesn't feel very well sealed. And this is a refill, which is what we need. Right, where's that bit? You know, just looking at this, where did it go? So there's it. Oh, it goes over that. That's useful to know. So let's put it over that. Glad I checked that. That holds it on, I suppose. Then I've got the notch there. Right. Let's put this bad boy back in the AMS. Right, so there's our naughty new filament in there. I'm going to switch to screen recording just to check whether this works while I'm loading this in. You won't actually see me putting that into the hole of doom. So see, filament A1 is empty. So I'll just cut the end off that. Let's feed him in. I think if I click on that, I can make it reread it. Hey, there we go. Okay. A1 is PLA1. Right. Let's send that to the printer again. Okay, here's my Benchy. Well, actually, it's not. I had to print it again. So you know when I said I probably had too much filament? I did have too much filament. So I tried to print it again, and then it all went terribly wrong. And then I put that filament back in. I cut it off earlier, put it back in. It went terrible. This has nothing to do with the filament swap. But anyway, here is my second attempt. You can see that this has definitely got the two filaments in. So the PLA from Bambu is a little bit more matte. In fact, it might have been matte PLA, I don't know. And then this is the Elegoo PLA. But if we look at it, is there any difference apart from a teensy little bit of string in there, which was probably caused by the filament swap and the pores? But it looks like teensy bit of stringing in the middle there. It's pretty similar, isn't it? So this is pure Bambu and this is half and half. So I think swapping the NFC tags is a viable thing to do if you want to buy a little bit cheaper filament, or if you run out of Bambu filament and can source some other filament in a refill quick enough that you can just swap over the NFC tag. I mean, I will still buy Bambu filament in bulk, but on the occasions when I want a different colour, I think I'm going to do this. I think this works. All right, hope you enjoyed this little test of doing something ever so slightly naughty with Bambu and Elegoo filament, but it might save a few pennies, who knows. All right, thanks for watching this, Spider Peeps, and I'll catch you on the next one. Bye.